Because at one point in our lives, we do become vilified.
Yeah.
We do have a warning this morning from the U.S. military about the new Joker movies.
Security
and service measures.